raindrops are so big. The weather hasn't cleared up. Kind of stopped raining and we've gotten to a view that is a bit more Greek than what we were seeing this morning.
How beautiful.
It's still kind of raining and windy and cold, but
we're happier.
We're happy and happier. Have coffee. So
it's my affair. Yeah, I don't know why. All my friends said, can't get you out of my head. Oh, 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 oh. I keep letting you in, though I know it's not a good thing. I got you under my skin. Oh, 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 oh.
Morning. We've been going to this amazing bakery called Fira. Nope, not gonna try and say it. It's in Greek, but basically they have every single pastry that you could ever want, and they're so good. The woman at our hostel recommended it on the first day, and then ever since we've been going twice a day. So if you're ever in Santorini and you're near where we are, go to go to that place because it's really freaking good. To Ia, which Mick likes to pronounce anything other than Ia.
Oh yeah!
Oh yeah! Oh, yeah. So basically, yeah, we made it here. It was a half hour bus from where we are, and this is probably the spot that everyone knows Santorini for because the views,
so pretty.
The water, it's so pretty.
Realize I think that
Santorini's really pretty views. I think the best part probably is all the animals we've seen. We just met two dogs named Oscar and Rooney. I don't know what this cat's name is, but it's enjoying my hair and I'm not mad about it.
Give us a wave.
It's our last full day. And today we're going on a boat and going ATVing. The boat's going to take us to a volcano and then some hot springs, but we have to jump in some super cold water first and then swim to the hot springs. Riley, how you feeling about a swim, girl? Aw, boo. Michaela, let's get a thumbs up. Yay!
This is the boat that we're going to take. It's quite big. We thought there was going to be no one on it because it's been like quite rainy the past couple days, but there is so many people here. But in every single video, I look like I've just put grease on my forehead.
You know what you mean? Highlights my zits perfectly.
Highlight.
Hey, so we're back. We made it on the boat. That's what and all.
The last time it erupted, I think it's 400.
Gotcha. Michaela has the facts. We just went in the hot springs on the boat and now we're at a volcano, which is big and old, right?
Yeah, and it created the cliffs of Santorini.
To go ATVing. Riley and Mick are the drivers today, and they're just kind of telling them how to brake and how to go. Wish us luck. Oh, and the horn. Okay, bye.
Bye.